the Robin Guide. He's a Hindu god. He's one of their two assassins, junglers. Yeah, let's load up items quick. 20, and then we're going over his abilities. He's a pretty straightforward jungler. His early game is specifically really good. So that's mainly, yeah, he doesn't scale that great, but he has high base damage. Works with, yeah, auto attacks a tiny little bit. Also does some ability damage. Something like that. So his passive is called Chain of Blows. Successful basic attacks and abilities against enemy add to Ravan's combo chain. Each time his chain reaches 8, he receives shield equal to 5% of his maximum health, as well as 3 movement speed. And this can stack up 3 times, so 15% extra max health and 9% movement speed. Yeah, this is pretty cool. So, chasing potential is quite nice. And he also has some survivability while being in fights. Yeah, so overall, pretty nice jungler. Passive, not too crazy, not too weak. One is he also has a attack chain progression, so you can auto cancel again, but actually it's pretty fast. So 1, 2, and bam. Due to the first 2 hits hitting for small amounts, try to get a third hit definitely off. So, and this one is called Prana Onslaught's cone ability. He throws a powerful punch, projecting his prana with it to do damage and slow all enemies in front of him. Slow percentage 25%. That's a pretty good ability to chase down an enemy. Very basic. Overhead kick is really nice because it's a free beats and Aegis pretty much. He performs a high kick that does some damage and sends a shockwave to all enemies in a line, increasing his movement speed and rendering him CC and damage immune for the duration. So this is a pretty nice ability to soak up some of the incoming damage by just avoiding it like that while dishing out damage yourself. Pretty nice. And then his next spell, the 3-10 hand Shadow Fist, is also a line shot ability. When you hit it, the enemy is rooted. Passes through minions and damaging and rooting the first god hit. And Ravana also heals for each enemy hit with maximum damage versus of one god and up to 3 minions. So this does quite a lot of damage, roots for 1.25 seconds. It's great tool for ganks since it's a root. Quite, yeah, decent long lasting one. So yeah. It's pretty amazing, and his ultimate is called Mystic Rush. It's a large jump, so initiate spell. He jumps to a location, damages all enemies in the area, and applying a debuff to enemy gods that increases the damage they take from all sources. Yeah, so this is and Ravana receives a buff that reduces the damage he takes from all sources. So this is a better Agis, the major pen item. Anyways, it's an AoE damage increase. So yeah, he scales pretty well into the late game. He has a good early game, great ganks, great sustain. Kind of easy to play, not really that hard to land the root, to land the slow, kick and avoid damage. Just need to time it properly. And yeah, let's see ultimate. Oh, he jumps in like this from far range. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So technically, yeah, maybe slow the enemy down like this and root him. If he fires a high damage spell at you, you will have to recognize that or something else is incoming. Press W, 2, and you avoided it. Congratulations. And this ultimate initiation tool or chase tool. And a really great 10% damage increase on all targets that were hit by it. And yeah, that's pretty much his kit. And I would say we're going into a game to see how he does in a gameplay situation. Alright, let's play Ravana. Yeah, I think he's quite good entry-level assassin, jungler, as you may call it. Okay, this will be interesting. I don't know, they mistake this guy for a tank. Ravana has no tank, it's an assassin pretty much. Okay. We need to go for a hybrid build of some sort. Not sure if the team knows. Okay, good. Well, this Agni set, it's his first game, so maybe he was kidding, maybe not. Let's go with Warrior's Axe or something, and okay, well, I expect this game to be going completely south. We can dodge CC or spells in general. I'm not sure. Yeah, pronouns. Basically, we won't be able to do much. I'm absolutely certain I won't be able to do much at all this game. We have no real front line. I guess we're covering the back line. Trying to prevent Fenrir from jumping in and ulting in. think it'll work. But I guess we have to make do now. Play no real C at all, and yeah. Yeah, I just go. Maybe yeah, we could have dodged this. I'm not sure if the Agnias grass understood that no real tank, that I am not a tank. Only looks like a tank, and he used to be a warrior. Yeah, but he's not anymore, and building him off tank is also not great, since a lot of his damage is, okay, the base damage is quite high, but he also has some good scalings. So a lot of his damage is coming from, pen items. Which I can't build now. Let's go back. Got the silver talisman, and then we get talisman of energy. Then we get a void shield, maybe. At least, I guess. An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been bested. Okay, somehow it works. See what I can find in the defensive options. Basically, it's just void shield. Let's get void shield. Killing spree. But let's get the Void Shield. Let's get... yeah, no. Horns. Why not? I think this guy is dead, unless... Let's see what else we can do here. We can
an enemy has been slain.
Okay, let's get some cooldowns, some sorts, or maybe something from this. Yeah, we got something from this tree, the runic shield. Well, probably can't nail down Scylla here. The runic shield, oh no, let's go Ensoil, and see what else we can find here. Physical protections. What's this so good? Breastplate of Valor, let's go. Yeah, and then let's see if we can still make do or not. Let's see, build flags. Okay, I went going Vala, we're going Spectral Armor. Actually, we would have to build anti-heal as well. I just have no slot left. Don't copy the build. Do not play him like that. Let's at least try to zone the rest away. For some reason, the rest of the enemy team is... doesn't want to box me or something. Sundering Axe. Here we go. Get a missed onslaught, whatever. Okay, team's doing great.
Be right back.
Let's get the anti-heal anyways. I don't think this Medusa will be much of a threat. To play one of the easier junglers. You have basically a jail-free card with overhead kick. It's you can dodge abilities with this. You have a root for setup, so some hard CC. Ultimate is a nice initiation tool. He has some shielding. A nice pick. I hope you enjoyed the Ravana guide, and I'll see you next time.